Having to deal with that shit every time, bro. Where's this cunt at? Okay, then of course we're gonna have to come back up here and get the two correct boxes. Okay. Second. Okay. C957. I'm going to write these down. C957. Okay. C957. I mean, I don't have to do this, but, like, I've already made the progress, and, you know, I mean, yeah, I don't have to do this. I could wait to do this with Kenny, but, in all honesty, I've already got the progress. I've already started, so we're just gonna see this through. B605. Okay. B605. Cool. Okay. B605. So yeah, we need to go back upstairs again. Oh my fucking Christ, man, that scared me a little bit. Okay. Yeah, you can go fuck off somewhere. Okay, B605. The frame rates have finally fixed themselves. I don't know why they were doing what they were doing. Okay. B605. Oh, you can't? Okay. Note to self, vault that if I need to. Okay. B605. Somehow, like, overlook. Okay, B605. Alright, well, let's look for the other one then. C957. Wait. Oh, yeah, right there, C957. Okay, well, that was easy to find. Let's at least put it on the conveyor belt. C957 is taken care of. B605. Now, the hell are we gonna find that? Because I have not seen it. Not in here anyway. Is there another storage room somewhere? Oh, 605. Dude, I fucking walked past that how many times? Son of a whore. How many fucking times have I walked past that? Dude, there's no shot. Oh, fuck off. Alright, well, at least we found it. That's great. Love that. Like, honestly, this one's actually not that bad solo. Oh, so far. I know that there's still going to be other stuff to do after we do these objectives here. Oh my. Fuck off, bitch. Well, that was an easy getaway. Oh shit, I should have grabbed that.
my face. You're going to play
with my... Oh, shit. Damn it. Okay, I have to wait. That's fine. At least it's on the assembly line. That's a good thing. At least take it off. Oh, fuck off, bitch. So close. So yeah. There it is. God. I'm gonna wait for her to come back around. And then when she goes back, because obviously this is her pathing, she goes around in a big circle, basically. At least it takes her a while. But I'm gonna wait for her to come back around. I just hope she doesn't see me under here. I mean, this is a hiding spot. She shouldn't see me. She is. She goes in there, and then she comes back over here. Guy pisses me off.
When I was little, the other children never looked for me.
I'm bored. Let's have a screwdriver and rub its foot.
Nothing is as important.
Crazy
as
bitch.
Do this to my beautiful Jenny!
I don't think anybody's there.
We're scared and lost, you red clumsy slut.
Fucking see me, bitch.
With the right medicine, you can live forever.
Fucking run, man. Why do you have to take so long to run? I think I might have an idea what I need to do. I might need to put that back on that conveyor belt that I saw that I had it on initially. Because I did not see any others that would bring it into that room, so I feel like I have to get it on that one and go upstairs and retrieve it somehow. And then put it on another one, possibly. That's what I feel like I need to do. Oh yeah, then I have to do this. Totally looks like that's what I need to do. Totally looks like that's what I need to do. Oh yeah, I definitely see now. It's down for now. Oh, she's downstairs. Does she come up here at all? Fucking son of a bitch. I am so tired of this gas guy. He's definitely just so annoying.
The proper probe is an input and an output device, both. Same for a drug. I'm a
red. This trial may take a bit.
A poops in a gooseberry patch.
she is.
Crazy bitch.
I wonder. I'm gonna wait for her to come back around, and then we'll get out and So I'm gonna wait for her to come back around, and then we'll get on with the objective. I'd feel much sick. I'd feel a lot safer knowing that she's going to come back around and then go back and take her long path again. We're going to try and do that. I don't know if she's actually going to come in here, though. But I think she did the last time, or I don't know. Maybe. I don't think she does. Party.